Hi everyone, welcome back to the Behind the Scenes series. In this quick time lapse, I'll show you how to create the BI dashboard background in PowerPoint and export it for use in Power BI. This came from a few recent inquiries. For this demo, I'm using the sales team's dashboard layout. It's clean, simple, and ties the visuals together. To explore the full version, click the link above. Now, let's jump in. Starting with a blank PowerPoint slide. Go to the Design tab, then click on Slide Size. The default should be set as widescreen or 16:9 ratio, which matches the Power BI Canvas size. Next, we'll insert the first background shape. Go to the Home tab, click on Shapes, and select Rectangles with Rounded Corners. Click and drag to place it. Then, right-click and choose Format Shape. To adjust the appearance of the shape, go to the fill settings and change its color to a light gray shade, which will give it a subtle, neutral background effect that's easy on the eyes. After that, remove the outline by selecting No Line so the shape blends in cleanly without any visible borders. To modify the shape's dimensions, go to the Size and Properties pane. From there, adjust both the height and the width to match our desired layout. Then, carefully reposition the shape towards the left side. This will be the overview section. To adjust the round corners of the rectangle, just drag the yellow handle on the shape. Now, let's duplicate that shape for the next section, Team Analytics. Increase the width of the shape. Then reposition it towards the center of the slide layout. Next, make another duplicate of the shape. Now adjust the shape by updating both its height and width, and reposition it to the right side of the slide to serve as the detailed view section. Next, duplicate that same shape once again, and this time, format its dimensions to suit the layout for the regional sales section. After that, position it near the bottom left of the slide. Finally, create one last duplicate for the sales trend section. As before, resize the shape appropriately and adjust its position so that it fits neatly into the overall layout. Now, let's add a few lines to visually separate the metric cards. Click on Shapes, select Line, then click and drag to draw the line. Adjust its vertical position to 7.25. After that, go to Fill in Line to update the line color to white. Once that's done, repeat the same steps to draw a second line to separate the space between the number of agents and teams cards. Again, change the line color to white. Fine-tune the line by adjusting its height and width. Then, reposition it so that it sits right in the middle of the designated space. And that's it for the layout design. To export it to use as a custom background in Power BI, go to File. Choose Export, and then click on Change File Type. Choose PNG Portable Network Graphics, then click Save As. Enter a name for your image file. And when PowerPoint prompts you, choose just this one to export only the current slide. And we're done! Your PowerPoint layout is now saved as a PNG image, ready to be used as the background for your Power BI Canvas. If you're looking for more dashboard tips and templates, be sure to check out my earlier videos. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.